Okay, well, it was reported yesterday that three companies making coronavirus drugs and vaccines removed standard language from their contracts with BARDA that give the government, quote, march-in rights to intervene in cases of unreasonable drug prices. I'm very concerned that pharmaceutical companies have dictated the terms of BARDA contracts and watered down the government's march-in right protections. At a time when we are spending billions of dollars in vaccine development, why did we weaken our ability to ensure fair vaccine pricing?
So I appreciate the question, Senator. So for the U.S. government to use march-in rights requires a very high threshold. The U.S. government can ask the holder of the IP to grant a non-exclusive, partial exclusive, or exclusive license to a responsible applicant, and if that does not move forward, then the U.S. government may grant that license. However, the contractor has to show that they are not, or expected to not, within reasonable time, achieve practical application of invention. That is not occurring. We are all working very quickly to push forward with the development of vaccines and therapeutics. Action is necessary to alleviate health or safety needs not reasonably satisfied by the contractor. I also do not believe that threshold has been met. So again, under BARDA contracts, we work under the federal acquisition regulations. We do have some contracts, which are called other transactional agreements, which are outside of the FAR. But we always, everything is based on science and to protect the federal government's investment.
Mr. Chairman, respecting time, I just want to say this. We are spending billions of dollars in vaccine development. We should not be weakening our ability to ensure fair vaccine pricing for the people of this country. Thank you.